My good brother. In the Hawaii State Constitution, there is Article 10, Section 2, related to the ancient law of the split of power in Hawaii on Molokai and Hawaii. Okay? Now, in that law, in that ancient Hawaiian law, it says that everybody, but all the young, be beautiful, but annoyed by the rooftop, without fear of harm. Now, the penalty for that was in Hawaii, have I no more kid, or in the transition, break this law and die, okay? Even in the state constitution, if the state constitution reflects that kind of motherhood, why are we not opposing it? That's a basic constitution for Hawaii. Why are we not opposing that?